know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya. Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat?
System deactivated.
is back on.
A girl can have hours of fun with a toy like that. And wow, look at that just in time. Teddy.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You expect me to graduate? Come on, try and catch me.
Patient's name is Victor Size. For the record, the patient... patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you want to
depressed.
Can you kill me?
Mind, Doctor.
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I need the mark. I want the mark!
kiddo.
But I tried my best!
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time!
No! Die, you big ugly bat! Merchandise. That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out, you'll see! Yeah, you'll see.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have a princess.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island. So I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Mr. J will be back for me later. He's only messing around.